When it comes to lovebirds in V-Town, there is but one power couple whose name tops the list, Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli. While Virat, the Indian skipper, rules cricket grounds with his swashbuckling batting prowess, Anushka is a successful actress, entrepreneur and a producer. Not just their love story, but their individual career trajectory is truly inspiring. During the initial years of them dating, the couple kept their relationship a hush-hush affair. Anushka Sharma would be a common sight at the cricket stands while Virat always showered Anushka with praises after watching her films. Though there was no word of confirmation from the couple about their relationship, Anushka's awkward response to questions being asked about Virat on several promotional events was a cue no one missed. Even their Tuscany wedding was a huge surprise to their fans who had no idea that something of the sort was cooking. So, how did it all begin? On Virat Kohli's birthday today, we take a trip down the memory lane and bring to you the couple's love story. How did Anushka meet Virat? Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli met for the first time during the shooting of a television commercial for a shampoo brand. Now, this was a time when Anushka was still trying to spread her wings in the industry, and on the other hand, even Virat was slowly and steadily winning the hearts of cricket lovers with his batting skills. During a 2019 interview with American sports reporter Graham Bensinger, the Indian skipper recalled how nervous he was during the shoot with Anushka. And guess what was the first thing he did after meeting her? He cracked a joke. "When I met her for the first time, I cracked a joke. I was just there, standing, being all nervous and jittery," Virat Kohli had said during the interview. How did Virat and Anushka connect with each other? The shooting for the commercial went on for 3 days and during this time, both Anushka and Virat realized they had so much in common. Both of them belong to middle-class families and they have really worked hard to attain a certain position in their respective careers. Our lives were going at the same pace but in totally different worlds. We came into the scene in the same year but we didn't know each other until 2013. That is the year we met. Our lives have been so similar but in totally different worlds, he told Graham. Now, this was the starting point of a relationship, based on mutual admiration and respect for one another. How did Virat propose to Anushka? Will you believe if we say Virat never really proposed to Anushka? Yes, during an Instagram live session with footballer Sunil Chhetri, the Indian skipper said he has not formally proposed to Anushka Sharma. "We never felt like we needed to do that, we knew that we were going to marry each other, there were no doubts about it ever," Virat said during the live session.